Hey, you two, I just wanted to make a really quick and random video because of something that happened to me today. Yeah, so let me tell you about it, shall we? So I go to the school, and this is the area where we eat, right? And I'm a normal person who brings crap to the lunch so they have to buy anything. And I was sitting there, I was eating Jell-O, and I'm halfway done with it, and then my friend busts out, "Hey, Nat, you know Jell-O's made out of horse hooves, right?" What the freaking A? And I freaking spit that shiz out in the behind me. And lo and behold, there's a little square box that artists drew on, and it was a horse. And I spit it out directly on the freaking hoof. And it's caked there to this day with orange Jell-O on the hoof. Okay, first of all, I didn't believe that at first, so I just continued finishing my freaking Jell-O. And the Asian man I am, I came home and I researched online what Jell-O, or inside Jell-O, is gelatin and what gelatin actually is. So, let's see what it is, shall we? But anyways, yeah. This is what gelatin is. Gelatin is a translucent, colorless, brittle, nearly tasteless solid substance extracted from the collagen inside animals. Connective tissue. Yeah. Freaking nasty, right? Okay, this is what's freaking nasty, kind of freaked me out. The worldwide production amount of gelatin is about 300,000 tons per year. And on a commercial scale, gelatin is made from the byproducts of meat and leather industry and mainly pork skins, pork and cattle bones, or the split and hides. Layman's terms, it's crap that comes from animals. Well, not literally crap, but like from animals. Like their skin and stuff, which is freaking nasty. But on the bright side, it says here, on the contrary to popular belief, horns and hooves are not commonly used. Commonly. So let's think of the word commonly. Commonly is that it doesn't happen often, but it does happen. This could be considered a meat product, probably. But not by the FDA or the Food District Administration, I guess. They don't classify this as meat because it's been purified and filtered a lot of times. I don't know. So it's not an animal anymore, which is a thumbs up and a high five. I would like to know the friggin' master that came up with the idea of Jell-O, so I could go over there and kick his ass. Just kidding, not a hitman. Watch, I'm gonna get in trouble for speaking my mind and doing research and saying stuff on the internet. Enjoy this video while you can. Freaking nasty. Pobre vaca. Look what my doggy's holding.